no cars.
They could be out, could be lying low. The satellite scans were inconclusive. Only one way to find out, I'm afraid.
Masks, rope, chloroform. Looks like another kidnapping.
I wouldn't put it past them. The Shadow Client is nothing if not industrious.
Why is he doing this?
Clearly, he has an axe to grind with Providence. Big enough to surround himself with murderers and terrorists. Big enough not to care who gets hurt in the process. He believes he's doing the right thing, I suppose. Just like everyone else. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Okay, we've got what we're going to get. Go to stage 247. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for once. Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, I thought this night would never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well, I say stick to what you know.
Good day. Now, according to the local home security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47.
Copy command.
Over. Some freak is taking people out.
Mercs have discovered your boat, 47. They're on high alert, combing the beach for intruders. Proceed with caution.
Unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.